You may have seen a social media post from our institution or even other facilities about being AZA accredited. But what does that mean?
AZA stands for the Association of Zoos and Aquariums, and it means at the California Science Center we hold ourselves to a higher standard in order to have the best possible care for the animals.
There are currently 240 accredited institutions in 49 U.S. states and in 13 countries. What we all have in common is that we all share a commitment to conservation, education, science, and animal care. Every zoo and aquarium must meet AZA standards for animal management and care. They must also provide enrichment and run welfare assessments on every animal. Each institution is also evaluated on their veterinary program, involvement in conservation research, and their education programs.
Once an institution becomes accredited, they are reevaluated every 5 years to ensure these practices are being upheld.
Here is a peek behind the scenes of what the California Science Center is doing to uphold these standards.
Our veterinary room is well organized and is equipped to handle most of our animals' needs. Our husbandry staff cleans the animal exhibits on a regular basis. Here we see senior keeper Aaron cleaning the desert corral. Here we see Assistant Dive Safety Officer Thomas cleaning the acrylic in our kelp forest exhibit. Every day we clean and disinfect all surfaces in our animal food preparation area. The food for the animals is restaurant quality or better, and it's kept at the proper temperatures to ensure safety. We only purchase food from vendors that have sustainable practices. Everything is clearly labeled, and it makes it easier to provide a variety of food to ensure proper nutrition for all of the animals.
During the feeds, the animals are monitored to make sure that they are eating and that they're healthy.
We also provide enrichment for the animals. This is to reinforce natural behaviors and provide a variety throughout their day. Here you see a corn snake. They are natural climbers, and a climbing station was built to provide an opportunity for them to exhibit this natural behavior.
Octopuses are very curious and extremely intelligent invertebrates. There is food inside the container. The octopus is using its senses to detect the food, and it will find a way to get it out.
All of the animals have their welfare assessed on a regular basis. These assessments include the health and well-being of the animal, and even include the safety and functionality of each enclosure. As an AZA facility, it is our honor and commitment to continue to serve our animals and our guests. Thanks for watching!